Wait, why are we at the bar?
I figured Joshua doesn't know about it. And we could stay here and hide out, plan our next move. You know, and besides, it's our place, you know? I figure I feel safe here. Yeah, I've been thinking a lot about it. I was here, actually, and I was thinking about all the time we spent here, and it's really some of the best times we ever spent together, and I want to get that back. You know, I want to start over.
Start over?
Yeah. You okay? He didn't hurt you?
No. I got really scared when the lights went out.
So he didn't touch you
No, not in a bad way, not at all.
I'm just glad he didn't hurt you.
No, he would never do that. He treated me very well.
What?
He took care of me. No, but you just left me there.
Wait a minute, you know that's not what I wanted to do.
Why didn't you come back for me, Rafe? You said you would come back for me.
Alvin.
Is it because you don't love me anymore? Is that why?
Well, looks like you had quite a little evening planned. The bridal suite looks lovely, just one thing missing. Where's the bride?
What's the point of making Allison disappear?
Well, I hate to disappoint you, but Allison was gone when I got here.
I don't believe you. She was here. I turn around, I turn back, and then she's gone.
The Slayer works fast.
The Slayer.
What a shame. You know, here you are. Finally got the girl that you want. You're about to close the deal, and bam, no Chiquita.
She would not go back to him.
You know, I don't know what you think, but for where I'm standing, this little empire that you've created for yourself, it doesn't seem to be going so well.
Get out.
You can't be me, not even close.
Do you think that's what I want?
It's kind of been an obsession of yours since the day you came to work for me. To live my life. But the fact is, you just can't pull it off.
I said, get out!
You got a lot of work to do on that lunge, Joshua. My 1,000-year-old grandmother's faster than you.
You can flaunt your tricks. But you cannot win. Not as long as I have this ring.
A ring that is my legacy, Joshua.
No correction, your father's legacy. A legacy you promised to protect with your life. Well, obviously, you failed at that.
Even with the ring, and all the power that it has, you still can't get what you want.
I've done pretty well so far. Let's see, I have your kingdom, and I also have the Slayer's girl.
Oh, I think we both know it takes a lot more than a piece of jewelry to make a good leader or get a woman to want you.
Allison will come back to me, I can assure you.
That's the problem. You actually believe that, right? That a girl like Allison would want some old fool like yourself.
Shut up! You shut up or else I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hit a nerve? Seriously, Josh, how many times have you had this girl right where you want her? Only to have her go running back to the Slayer. You know, if I were you, and I thank the gods below that I'm not, I'd be starting to lose confidence by now.
Allison will come back to me. She will come back.
Well, there's only one thing that will make you feel truly worthy. And that's knowing that you've won someone's love, something that you haven't been able to do so far. And it's obvious you never will.
How can you say you think I don't love you? I mean, I tried like hell to get to you. It's just Ian stopped me, and then Lucy needed some kind of transfusion or something. Oh, no, why do you keep looking at that watch?
No, I just feel like it should be really important for some reason.
What do you mean?
I don't know. It's just supposed to be really important. That's all I know. That's all I can tell you. What is that?
Come on. Just trust me when I say it's over. Okay, this whole thing with Joshua, he can't hurt you anymore. Okay, do you understand that?
Yeah, Joshua is gone.
Right, and now it's just you and me, And we're here, in our place.
Our place?
You remember? Come on, this barn, it's the place where we first made love. And, here, come here. See that? We made that carving. Afterwards. Yeah. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Right over here. Standing right here. This is where we made vows to each other. That we would love each other forever, and we would be there for each other. Always.
Yeah, I remember.
I came back to life because of you. I mean, I'm here because of you. Because of your love for me and my love for you. That's why I'm back. That's why I got a second chance. Right? It's because of our love for each other that we're able to overcome any bad thing that ever happened to us. We will again. We always will. Tell me you believe me. Tell me that you know how much I love you. Allison, look at me. Just say something. Say anything. Just please. Please. Just come back to me.
I'm here. I'm right in front of you where I belong. I'm with you.
You have no right to talk to me in this way. I am your superior.
You're no one's superior, Joshua. Least of all the vampires, and how can you be when you know so little about us?
I know more than you think. After all, didn't I learn from the best?
All that time by my side, and you didn't learn how to lead.
You're wrong. I'm a good leader. My subjects respect me.
They respect the ring on your finger and its power to protect. Nothing else.
No, it's not just about the ring.
Oh, yeah? Then prove it. Take it off. It's not doing you any good anyway. You can't be what I am.
I can learn.
Nah. You don't learn that. You have it in you. And you don't have it in you. You don't know how to lead. That's why you're all alone here. That's why the Slayer has Allison, and you're left with no one. No one at all.
Let you go. Not ever again.
Thank God you came back for me. I love you, and I always will.
Okay, you're shivering.
Yeah, I have no idea what's just come over me.
You know, you've been through a lot. You're probably hungry and tired.
Yeah.
You need to eat and get some rest.
Yeah, I think I'm just really tired.
It must be late. What time is it?
What time is it? What time is it?
Just stay here. I have some blankets. I think I have some trail mix in the car, okay? So I'll be right back.
Okay, I got blankets and some food and water, you know, all the comforts of...
Allison?
Let it go, Joshua. Just give me the ring. Forget about a dream that's never gonna come true. You and Allison's never gonna happen. She's never gonna want you.
Isn't that up for me to decide?
So what are you doing here?
It was time.